Character class in Java. What are the several methods in character classes in Java along with their description, and how can we implement a program with the help of character class? Hello everyone, I'm Sukanya from GoEduHub Technologies, and in this video we are going to discuss about character class in Java. The character class generally wraps the value of all primitive type char into an object. Any object of type character may contain a single field whose type is char. Now, the commonly used methods of the character class along with their description is listed here. The first method is isLetter. It determines whether the specified char value is a letter or not. Next is isDigit. Determines whether the specific char value is a digit or not. isWhitespace. Determine whether the specified char value is a white space or not. That is a blank space or not. Is uppercase determines whether the specified character value is in uppercase, that is in capital letters or not. Similarly, for lowercase, we have the method isLower. To uppercase, it returns the uppercase of the specified char value. For example, if you have entered a particular string which is in lowercases in small alphabets, then it will change and return you the uppercase of the specified char value. Similarly, lowercase, it changes the capital letters to small letters. For that, we use lowercase. ToString returns a string object representing the specified character value, that is one character particular string. So these are the methods along with their description, and now let us see that how can we implement a program with the help of it. So here you can see that a public class ch is made, ch1, and it is having four characters, ch1, ch2, 3 and 4. Four characters are initialized and having the values capital T. ch2 is having, second character is having small k. ch3 is having backslash n and ch4 is having capital G. Next, what we have done, we have boolean inserted to b1, b2, b3 and b4. Now we are checking firstly for b1 that character dot is letter, that is ch1. Is it a letter or not? Yes, it is a letter. Similarly, character dot is lowercase ch2. ch2 is lowercase, then it will return true. Why? Because it is boolean. Next is character is space ch3. Is there a space? Yes, in that there is space, so it will return that yes, true. Similarly, character is defined, that is any character defined in ch3, then it will return yes, it is the character defined in ch3, because it is a Java identifier also for giving spaces. Next, what we are going to do, that in the string str, the first character is a letter. Similarly, the second character is lowercase. Just we are writing the system.out.println statement in the form of str, and then we are printing the values of b1, b2, b3 and b4. So this is how, with the help of several methods, we can implement several Java programs with the help of character class. Let us firstly write this program and see that whether the desired output is same or not. So here you can see that I have written the particular code and saved the file as ch1.java. I have compiled the file and run the class file, that is ch1. And then it returns me that the first character is letter, which is true. Second character is in lowercase, which is also true. The third character is for space. Yes, that is true. And the fourth character is a Java identifier, is defined in Java identifier. That is also true. This is how character classes actually work in Java. And in tutorial also, you can see that several methods and descriptions are given. For more concepts of Java and several programs, we will look into upcoming videos. Thank you.